Rush, police have arrested a juvenile in the shooting death of a McKinney father. James Penger was walking to a friend's home earlier this month when he was struck by a stray bullet. Someone had fired into a crowd of people and he was the one hit. His daughter says her dad was in the wrong place at the wrong time. She says that bullet was not meant for him. Boeing is planning